at the horrific numbers of women who get raped. That shit should not go down. We should not live in a world where that happens. And it will take revolution to be able to end this world.
You're discussing this.
We are the world. At the soonest possible time, we got the leadership for that impossible thing. We got the strategy to carry it out. And if you want to see,